Now get out of here.
Fine then. I'll be taking my money.
Well, if you remember anything, the smallest detail, give me a call.
I'm out of here. Forget the money. I just want to... Let's go! That was a... Holy crap. I'm gonna die. Oh, R1.
Lauren,
close. Just died.
Lauren, open up, baby. It's me.
Troy, what are you doing here? I already told you I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Dal. But I really wanted to see ya.
Hold up. Hold up. Come on.
What do you want, asshole?
Lauren, is everything all right?
No.
She's just swell. Now beat it, loser.
Hey.
Again? If you're looking for trouble, you found it. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Oh my god. 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 Whoa, shoot, I missed it. Stop it! R1, no! Oh, shoot, man! I didn't see that coming! Oh! Dang. Stop it!
No!
No! No! No! Crap. This is intense. Hold up. Hold up. Ah! Ah! Ah!
I'll see you again, asshole.
Hopefully we won't see meet again.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Better than him, I guess. Who is he?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent, and I told him I didn't want to see him anymore.
Well, you should be careful. He'll probably be back. Sorry about the mess.
Mr. Shelby?
Yeah.
Thanks.
No problem. Is this guy? X, triangle. Oh, I can't hold on 3 buttons at the same time. Press and hold. Okay, I did it. Whoa. those drugs?
Zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
Yeah, of course.
Let me get that badge out.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks.
Okay, can I go through? Hold up. No way, I have cool glasses and cool hands, gloves.
Video memo recording. Agent 47023, Norman Jaden, Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
No, I'm keeping them on. What?
I'm looking for Lieutenant Carter Blake.
He's all the way over there. What the heck? These camera angles can make someone go insane. Excuse me. Whoa.
Hey, you there?
What'd I do wrong?
What are you doing?
I'm just looking at stuff. Don't mind me.
Lieutenant Blake, I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning. They told me to be here.
Now, if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Dayton?
Wait, leave me alone. I forgot that I can move.
So, what happened?
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer.
Origami killer.
Any news on the coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
How about what time?
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything.
What time did it?
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others.
Like the others.
There are a lot of people on the crime scene. Aren't you afraid your men might destroy some clues?
You don't find proof sitting behind a desk. We're not in the habit of trampling things into the ground, even if we're not in the FBI.
No, I'm sorry. No, of course not. That's not what I meant.
Tony, I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist within a mile of here. You got it?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Okay, do we have any,
do you have any leads?
My men are going over to see with a fine-tooth comb. If the killer left anything behind, we'll find it. Listen, I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Well, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey, Jaden. Come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Let's put my glasses back on. Holy crap. Whoa.
Harry, camera. Sample of no interest. It comes from one of the policemen present on the waste run.
Well then. Bank manager, divorce, I don't care. No criminal work.
Unrelated to the investigation.
Oh, so some guy threw that down there.
Harry, comment. Sample of no interest. Comes to one of the policemen present on the wasteland.
Are you kidding me?
Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body.
Harry, comment. The victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence.
What the heck? Whoa, I messed everything up. You get back down there.
His face is covered with mud. Like the other victims. Superficial wound on the right thigh. Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion.
That's some science. He has a thing in his pocket.
A small origami figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file. An orchid was placed on the victim's chest.
Oh, yeah. It's a dead cat.
Dead cat. The FBI doesn't keep files on dead cats. Not yet.
Not yet. I better go tell that guy everything that happened.
I'm heading back to the office. You staying?
I'm leaving.
No, I've seen enough. I'm leaving too.
There's nothing really here for me to investigate anymore. Oh, yay. That is a bat, duh.
A bat.
That is a... That's a... Oh, it's a wolf. A wolf! A wolf! A wolf!
A wolf's head.
Yeah. That's a... 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. That's a crab.
Sharp blades.
Death.
Blood.
Or just blood.
Blood spreading through water.
What the heck?
I have the results of your MRI scans. Everything seems to be normal. There is no physical damage from the accident.
Okay, cool.
However, I am worried about your psychological condition.
What do you mean?
I know it's not easy, but you've got to start over, Ethan. You're not responsible for what happened.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death. How is Sean?
He's, distant.
He's a very solitary kid, you know, very focused within himself. He's really close to his mother. With me, he's more distant.
And what about you, Ethan? What do you feel?
Depressed as heck.
I... no longer want to live.
What every emo kid says, I no longer want to live.
Not even for your son, Sean.
I couldn't save Jason. Sean doesn't need a father like me.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
Nope. Shoot. S- schizophrenia.
Have there been any cases of split personality developing after concussion? Like, people doing things but having no memory of what they've done. Like somebody else had been doing them.
We know that in certain cases, a violent shock to the brain can cause serious psychological disturbances, like schizophrenia, for example. That's the end of this session. We'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky, Ethan. It's very rare to survive such a traumatic accident.
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor.
So how was school?
How did things go at school today?
I was punished because I didn't do my homework.
Oh, about that. I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry about that, Sean. Next time, we'll really pull it together, okay?
So, are you hungry?
Do you want to eat something?
What's the problem?
Is something the matter, Sean?
No, I'm all right.
How about you go play?
Aren't you gonna go play with the other kids?
I don't feel like it.
Well, dang, Sean. Okay, you do that. Great, now my kid's depressed.
What am I going to do to cheer him up?
Seesaw. Alright, let's go. It's so
cheesy. I haven't been on a seesaw in a long time. What do you think?
Yeah!
Dang, now I'm gonna have to seesaw over there too.
Oh. Come on, Dad, make me fly!
Whoa. Whoa. Man, the music is not helping the depressive mood. Well, at least it's happy.
I'll find something else to do with it.
Let's go play a math game. Come on. Merry-go-round.
What about that merry-go-round? I bet I can push you so fast you won't be able to stay on it.
Great!
Try it again.
Go on, Dad. As fast as you can.
I'm trying. Don't test me, Sean. I will spin you to infinity.
Faster! Come on! Faster!
Oh, shh. I play Mortal Kombat for nothing, you know?
Whoa! I think my head is spinning.
Good training for astronauts, though.
carousel. That's what that's called. Let's go swing the swings. The swings were my favorite. Oh. Come on, let's go swing on the swings.
You want to go play on the swing? I'll push you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. What are you supposed to do? Whee! No! I'm sorry. Wait.
You're not pushing Dad.
Come
on, Dad. Higher.
I am pushing as good as I can. Oh, yeah. Man. This is harder than pushing a swing in real life. Why? Don't worry. That was fine.
That was cool.
Let's go on the carousel. Carousel. Let's go ride round and round like a horse on the worst of freaking carousel. It's right down here. This camera angle, though. We could just jump on there, camera. Alright. I don't think we can go on the carousel. Well, I guess we'll just leave now.
It's getting dark. It might start to rain soon.
What the heck?
I'd like a packet of strawberry flavored chewies, please.
Thank you.
Thanks.
The heck is Sean? I lost him. I'm such a great father. I lost two kids in the span of like 2 years.
Hey, I got you some chewies.
I hate strawberry.
Well, too bad, so sad.
Thanks. It was nice of you anyway.
Looks like rain's coming. I think you better go.
Okay.
Do I have to walk with him?
You know, sometimes I remember before. I mean, when Jason was still here. Sometimes I wish everything could just be the way it was before.
Me too, Sean. Me too.
Hold up. These camera angles can kill someone. Where? Holy crap.
Hey, Dad, can I have a ride on the carousel? Can I?
Yes.
Sure. Go pick a horse and get on. I'll get a ticket.
Let me go get a ticket real quick. What the heck is going on in that corner? Give me a ticket, please.
One, please. That's a dollar.
Can I get on?